always like to visit this tree. I feel like it's an old friend of mine. And it's the first time I ever had a German conversation in Lisbon. I asked two women if they knew what kind of tree it was in Portuguese and English, and finally in German. They said no, they didn't know. But we spoke German. But now there's a sign there. This is a wonderful old tree. Says Lisbon, city of the fado. Be quiet, the guitars are singing. We're in the Rossio in the center of Lisbon. And something I recently learned is this fountain was made possible by that aqueduct that I earlier found and then walked along. And I've filmed all this before, I think. But there is the church that in the earthquake of 1855 collapsed. It's at the top of the lift. Thomas Hockling and Shirley, his wife. This kind of paving, I've shown it elsewhere. I find it fascinating. It's all over Lisbon and really in Portugal. And some of it in Brazil. So that water would have been, when this was built, that would have been drinkable water and would have supplied this whole part of Lisbon. But it was destroyed by the tsunami. It came up to here after the earthquake. We're almost at sea level here. There's the church that collapsed that I just talked about. And there's the lift, Santa Justa. And I filmed the view from up there several times. It's a good place to see all of downtown Lisbon. People love water. It was built by Eiffel, the same guy that built the Eiffel Tower. Thank you. symmetrical. The other side looks just the same.